In 55 countries around the world, when people think of English language schools, they think Centre of English Studies and they think England and Ireland. Come with us on a voyage of discovery and see for yourself why so many people come to Centre of English Studies to learn English. Centre of English Studies has three year-round schools located in Dublin, London and Worthing. And during the summer months, we operate an exclusive residential centre at Oriel College, Oxford. Our Dublin schools are located right beside Trinity College, in the heart of the capital city, just minutes from Dublin's international airport. The school has two large buildings within walking distance of each other, in the most interesting and fashionable part of Dublin. A total of 25 classrooms, student common room, a large computer room with email and broadband internet access, a student cafeteria that serves food all day, a listening centre, self-access facilities, a video room and a large roof garden. Well, I'm just out of school, I'm a little cool, got a dance like a fool. Our London school is located in the fashionable suburbs of Wimbledon. It has been completely refurbished to the highest international standards, with 11 classrooms, a new computer room and a student common room. We also have a lovely patio garden to relax in after a hard day's study. School is located on the south coast of England, only 10 miles from Brighton. Occupying three magnificent Georgian buildings, only a short stroll from the elegant seafront and town centre, the school has 15 bright and airy classrooms, large student common room, modern computer room with broadband, email and internet access, and three lovely gardens. CES Oxford is located in the exclusive Oriel College. All classes and meals take place in the 750-year-old university, where students have the opportunity to learn English and also learn about English history and culture in this wonderful seat of learning. So there you have it. One brand, four top-class exciting locations. Dublin, London, Worthing and Oxford. Centre of English Studies. The choice is all yours.